Damien gave up T-Bone. Said he'd stop me, and he's actually trying. He won't win this one. You got trouble headed your way. Loom knows where you are.
I think you're confused, amigo, because I clearly remember sending you in there to erase me from Loom's radar.
Well, it worked, except the militia's coming for you.
Some days I should just listen to the voice in my head that says, stay in bed.
Some days, yeah.
Jesus, tap dance of Christ. All right, let's hurry the fuck up.
Keep an eye out. Don't relax just yet. Keep an eye out.
That's impossible.
Over there.
This shit's supposed to have five fails.
Watch it. Let's find him. Where the hell did he go? Looks clear. I'll head that way.
I got nothing.
Clear. I'll head that way.
Watch this over there. I got nothing. I'll check over there. Never mind. Screw it. We're done. Keep alert.
Huh? Fuck no. My gear's gonna blow.
Something that way. Don't relax.
You saw that?
Over there. Don't see anything.
I got nothing.
Check over there.
He's gonna check somewhere else.
I don't see Jack. I'm gonna check somewhere else.
I got nothing. I'll check over there.
Keep an eye out.
I wouldn't relax just yet.
Nothing here. Moving on.
Start searching.
Keep looking.
Shit can't be far.
I don't see anything. Gonna move on.
I got nothing. I'll check over there.
That way.
looks clear. I'll head that way. Watch yourself! Fuck you!
Track him down.
No way he's gone. Start looking.
Heads up! Go! And don't come back till you find him.
So we're clear. I'm holding you responsible.
That's fair. We need to get moving.
Shit, I'm gonna have to blow the whole place up. I need to arm some more traps. Then we're gonna have to lick this place.
Damn shame.
Oh well, let's kick it. Bomb's in place, but it ain't ready. The detonator needs a few seconds to reach its charge. I need to make sure they can't deactivate them. You got earphones?
What?
Exactly. You need some appropriate music for the occasion, my man. All right, they're ready. That's gonna do their job. Are you okay, man? So we're clear. I'm holding you responsible.
That's fair. We need to get moving.
Shit, I'm gonna have to blow the whole place up. I need to arm some more traps. Then we're gonna have to lickety split.
Shit, shit.
Damn shame.
Watch out. I'll cover you.
Oh well, let's kick it, man.
Stay down.
I'm taking some heat here, man. I'm taking some heat here, man.
Looks like it's just you.
Follow me! Bomb's in place, but it ain't ready. The detonator needs a few seconds to reach its charge. I need to make sure they can't deactivate them. Aiden, move your ass! You got earphones?
What?
Exactly. You need some appropriate music for the occasion, my man. So we're clear. I'm holding you responsible.
That's fair. We need to get moving.
Shit, I'm gonna have to blow the whole place up. I need to arm some more traps. Then we're gonna have to lick it split. Follow me! Bomb's in place, but it ain't ready. The detonator needs a few seconds to reach its charge. I need to make sure they can't deactivate them. This way! You got earphones?
What?
Exactly. You need some appropriate music for the occasion, my man.
ready! Cops gotta do their job! I'm allergic to jump trigger the traps! Now! Hold them off!
Hey! They work!
How about...
No, one more!
Now we're cooking with gas!
Damn! See that? They took out my truck! It's like they're... I'm taking some heat here, man! Are you okay? I'm a monster. You're dying, ain't you? So we're clear. I'm holding you responsible.
That's fair. We need to get moving.
Shit, I'm gonna have to blow the whole place up. Oh. I need to arm some more traps. Right. Then we're gonna have to lick and split. Damn shame. Oh, well.
We got wounded.
So we're clear. I'm holding you responsible.
That's fair. We need to get moving.
Shit, I'm gonna have to blow the whole place up. I need to arm some more traps. Then we're gonna have to lick and split. Oh, well.
Bullshit, it can't go down.
Follow me! This way! Bomb's in place, but it ain't ready. The detonator needs a few seconds to reach its charge. I need to make sure they can't deactivate them. You got earphones?
What?
Exactly. You need some appropriate music for the occasion, my man.
Yeah, that's right.
Look, all right. Get ready. Yes, sir. You got something better to do? Get down. Trigger the traps. Now. Hey, they warned. How about that?
Now we're cooking with gas.
Me.
I need help here. On it.
No, Woodward. I need another minute. Damn. See that? They took out my truck. It's like they're trying to make a point. Damn.
Thank you.
is rigged. One more to go.
Detonators only need a few seconds. If we want fireworks, we get a hold of them. Can't let them move in yet. Hold them off. Just about there.
I told you it was all gonna go to shit, man.
Woo-hoo!
Here, you wanna do the honors?
Wait a second, whoa.
Hang on. For my portfolio. Go ahead.
Hey, sorry about the attack.
Don't be. I try not to get attached to things anymore, because I'm used to losing them.
Yeah, I need to learn that. I don't let go very well.
Oh, I'm a Mount St. Helens right now, believe me. But that don't mean I'm not grateful. Despite that setback, I'm a free man now. I owe you. Now it's back to Chi-Town. So, you got a place for me to stay, man?
We're squatting in your old CTOS station.
Not the bunker. Well, that'll do it. I can't wait to pick apart these files of yours and see what's caused all this hullabaloo.
That data can't leak, T-Bone. I'm trading it for my sister.
You got nothing to worry about. You did me a solid. Now it's my turn. Feel that? That's the weight of trillions of bots of information at your fingertips.
Well, you are gonna have to lay low here for a while.
What's this all about?
I don't know. She's somehow connected to an old job. Someone doesn't want me to find out why.
Well, you want to tell me what happened?
Corporate espionage, crooked cops, big explosions, honey. And you are?
This is Clara. Clara, this is T-Bone, otherwise known as the legendary Raymond Kenny.
Really?
We can't all be pretty in this game, honey.
No, I mean, wow. I'm a fan.
Oh. Enchanté.
All right.
What happened?
Well, Damien was there.
What? How did he know?
I don't know. He's working on a deal of his own. Something with Bloom.
You never told me that.
Hang on.
No, hang on, nothing. You better tell me what you're messed up in, all of it, or I ain't decrypting jack shit. Now, Damien and Bloom.
You don't need to worry about that.
I'll decide what I need to worry about, Aiden.
You listen to me. I want a name in that server. Now, our deal is I bring you the information, you decrypt it.
Well, then you got a big problem.
Hey, we need your expertise. The server is using your encryption. We need Raymond Kenny.
Are you sure you're gonna be able to get this data without getting caught?
No.
Yeah. Fine. Some honesty. Well, you better get going then, man. Claire here can fill me in on a few things.
Misfits. Clara's on monitors, T-Bone's helping me breach Irak's fortress, and Jordy... Well, Jordy does what Jordy does. It's time to see what Irak's been protecting.